There you go. See you at the top.
Thanks for the hand, Knack!
I'll admit I didn't make the tanks, but this one's all mine.
I'd never have guessed. Let's hope it's sturdier than it looks, or this'll be a quick fight.
Prepare to be defeated!
That's better.
And peace is restored. Time to get back to more important matters.
Peace? Whose peace? You drove us from our cities and into the wilderness. Were we supposed to just stay there forever?
Typical goblin, always living in the past. Let's not rehash who attacked whose city first. Now, where did the weapons come from?
Gundahar made the weapons.
And where can we find this Gundahar?
Not saying. He's scary. But Gundahar is terror.
Ryder, any thoughts?
Well, if I know goblins, then I do. He won't like being in such a small space. Let's give him some time. I think he'll tell us everything we want to know.
What the? Victor!
Come pay me a visit at my home, Doctor. Until then.
I'll stay here with the chief and see what he has to say. You go. Get my nephew back.